just gotta let the story speak for itself. Baddest girl in the ends. Every boy was on a case. Giving out trials, didn't judge man on his face. If he was too far, she would put him in his place. Hair had the sickest tracks, man, you couldn't tell her race. Real slim waist, but she had been recycled. But she was all the little girl's idol. But her brother was the top boy in ends. You wouldn't ever cross her, man, that's word to the Bible. To the Bible. And she knew that. Her brothers had my respect, so she used that. Snakes ran in her blood and she proved that. She bought mine from a whip to a new flat. Shopping trips every day, didn't spend a penny. But that nigga on her arm probably spent a belly. But the girl she hung with couldn't stomach that. She got a little info and she'll run it back. Worst thing, now she started selling drugs. Started off slow, you know, in and out of clubs. She caught into the slang, she was talking like them thugs. Every other word was cuz, bruv, blood. But them people wasn't family though. And she was bringing these guys back to her family home. Not thinking of who she's putting in danger. Not thinking she don't really know this guy, he's just a stranger. Yeah, so the word got back. The top boys hearing that this girl's got racks. And she's selling drugs, making mad, mad money. Yeah, and the top boy ain't having that. He gave the word she's gotta go. And for that kind of money ain't nobody saying no. Nothing more, nothing less, you gotta dead the little hoe. He said catch her at a crib, man, but keep her on the low. She got a phone call around 8 o'clock. Private number, she thought it was a shot. They said 4.5 at the spot. But it wasn't a shot she was expecting. Now she got blood all over her extensions. They went and filled her hair back up in the entrance. Now back to the car, they gotta run. And they gotta get rid of this gun. The top boy got a call saying it was done. But then he got a call from his mum.